Yo, what up you guys, it's me, Morten, Nina.
And it's me, Iggy!
And welcome back to Fan Mail Episode 5, Nina. And, before we start this off, I have some really bad news. So originally, we actually finished filming this video, but this is a retake. And you're probably wondering, why did you do a retake, Nina? Well, I'm gonna tell you. Actually, no, Iggy's gonna tell you.
Okay, so we finished filming the fan mail video, and then we stored away the letters, and then the stupid camera didn't save the freaking footage, and we put it into our computer, but it only saved three scenes! It saved three scenes, and we had like 70 scenes! It's so stupid, and I hate my computer! I screwed up!
Okay, calm down, Iggy, but anyways, we already filmed the video, and we stored away the fan mail with the other fan mail, and you know, now they're mixed up now, Nina. But, now we don't know which fan mail is which, and we don't know how to find the other fan mail, because the scenes are gone, Nina, so there's no freaking way to know how to find them. It'll take hours to go through it, Nina. So, sadly, we had 25 letters, Nina, but we can only go through 15, Nina, because we can't find those letters anymore.
This is freaking stupid! I hate my life! But, guys, this is so dumb, and we're sick right now. Like, we're not even joking, we're really sick right now. I'm coming down with a fever right now. I can't even do my freaking eyes! I can't even do it!
So here's what we're gonna do, Nina, to solve this problem. So we're gonna read the 15 letters we have, Nina, show anything we can off, and if you didn't see your letter in this fan mail or the next one, send another letter, and we promise we're gonna read it, Nina. We promise. We can't do all this, Nina, while we're sick, and we did a really good job last time, but you have no idea how mad we are that we lost all those scenes. But anyways, let's get into the letters we have, Nina, and again, if you don't see your letter, send another one, and we promise we'll read it, Nina.
Okay, enough of the serious stuff. Let's look at the letters, and you're gonna read all of them because I can't read because I wanna look at the drawings.
What? I don't wanna do the reading, Nina. You have to do some reading too,
but I don't know how to read.
I guess I'm gonna have to read all of them, Nina, and Iggy's just gonna look at the picture and give us that. But okay, before we start off, since we, you know, already did this video, we put the best drawings we like the most on the board over there, Nina, so let's show those off.
So there's all the pictures up there, and I think they look really cool. I love the Goku one, the Super Saiyan one, and I love the Koopling one on the top left, and I love all of them, but these are amazing.
Yeah, so we're sorry if your picture was up there, but we didn't, like, say your name, or if your picture never made it up there, or we couldn't show it off. Just draw another one and send it in, and we promise we'll show it off, Nina. So anyways, let's get into the letter.
Oh yeah, before we start, somebody sent us a dollar and we don't freaking know what letter it was, but we want to give you a thank you, whoever sent this letter. I mean, not letter, a dollar. We want to thank you, but we're sorry that we didn't lose your letter, but it's mixed up with the other one, so we just want to say thank you to the person that sent us the American dollar. We will cherish this dollar for the rest of our lives. Yeah, I'm rich!
Oh my god, I'm so stupid, Nina. I also forgot, before we start looking at the letters, Nina, we have this thing. Somebody sent us a GameStop card, Nina, but we do know who it is. It was somebody named Aaron. So Aaron, thank you so much for sending this GameStop card, Nina. We're so sorry we freaking mixed up your letter with the other letters. I feel so mean. I feel so mad about that. But if you send another letter saying that it was you and stuff, then we would definitely show it off. We're so sorry. This never would happen if my stupid camera didn't freaking get the other scene in the picture. Okay, moving on. Okay, Nina, this first letter is from the same guy that sent the Dragon Ball Z picture, Nina, and all the ones up on the wall. So thank you so much, Nina. And he sent us a letter with a bunch of video ideas on it. And we already picked out four of them that we're going to use, Nina. So stay tuned for those. And if you remember, Nina, on the top,
wait, that's my job! Give me the true big picture!
Oh, okay, sorry. You were supposed to look at the pictures, not me. I'm sorry, Nina.
You better be sorry, you picture stealer! So anyways, if you remember, up on the board, there was the Lemmy and Ludwig picture. That Lemmy was kind of yellow, and then the orange Lemmy picture, which was up earlier. This is the guy, this guy sent the same one, and he put another picture, which I'm gonna show off. This is a really cool picture of Ludwig. He looks like that Dragon Ball guy.
You mean Vegeta?
Yeah, Vegeta. So he looks like Vegeta, and now he looks pretty cool, and I'm definitely gonna go show Ludwig and Lemmy this. They're just doing their homework right now, but once this video is done, we're gonna go show them because, yeah, you know, the letter was for them, and they didn't get it, so we're gonna show them later.
So thank you so much for sending those pictures and that letter, Nina. I'm so happy that you did, because I love your artwork, Nina, and I'm sorry that I couldn't get your name, but you know who you are. So moving on to the next letter, Nina. This letter is from Andrew, and I'm pretty sure he sent the picture too. I feel like it's one the one of the couponing ones up there, yeah. But also, I feel like it's not. But I'm sorry if you didn't get to show your picture off, yeah. Like I said earlier, send another one and we promise we'll show it off. So, his letter says, "Dear Super Mario Richie, I've been watching your videos for three years. And I watched the SMR series, including Path the Psycho. And even in secret, I watched them in school because math sucks." I know, yeah. When did they add letters to math? That's stupid, yeah. Letters should be for English, and the numbers should be for math. Math is stupid, yeah. Anyways, my favorite character is Ludwig because he's the underappreciated child, and congrats on 88,000 subscribers. Thanks, man. And he said bubs and he drew like a happy face and he drew a thumbs up. Thank you so much, yeah. Thank you so much, Andrew, for sending that letter and telling us how you feel about Ludwig, because everybody hates Ludwig, but everyone loves Ludwig at the same time.
Yeah, I don't know. Me and Ludwig have had a weird relationship. One time he told me to go away, and I hated him for like 3 years. But now I think we're warming up again. I think it's going pretty good.
Okay, but thank you so much for sending the letter. And moving on, I actually found Aaron's letter. So this is the person who sent the GameStop gift card. So thank you so much, yeah. He doesn't say how much was on it, but oh yeah, I'm sorry about my voice because it doesn't work right now.
I'm really sick.
Are you done, Nina?
No! I have to tell them about my... Once upon a time, there's a man named Cinderella.
Okay, no, I don't care about the man named Cinderella. We're gonna read this letter. Okay, so this is the person who sent the GameStop gift card. So we are so sorry that we didn't... We screwed up, we're stupid. But anyways, this is never gonna happen ever again, we promise. So just send letters and we will read them, I promise. Anyways, this letter says, "Dear SMR, I like your videos. I like Bowser, Mario, Morton, and Junior, and Larry, and Lemmy, and Luigi, and Happy New Year, SMR, and Iggy."
Oh yeah, I dodged a bullet right there. I knew I was gonna make it onto the favorite character. Best for last, you know. Hey, I got my voice back.
Why, Iggy, why can't you just accept the fact that you're gonna grow up, Nina, and then you're gonna have a deep voice like mine?
Because I don't wanna grow up. Growing up is stupid. All you have to do is freaking grow up, and then you're gonna be like a girl that likes you, but then she uses you for money, and because she's a gold digger, and she's just gonna like take your house away, and then you have to pay the credit card.
Wow, it is really good being young. And moving on! Calm down, Nina. I got the letter. And before I, you know, open this letter, I actually want to say we miscounted. It's actually, we're opening 13 letters, but don't worry, Nina. We're still opening the letters. So this letter is pretty cool, Nina. It has like the piranha plants, and it has Luigi, and it has like that thing. That's spaghetti. Mmm, yum. I'm gonna open this letter. I got a paper cut.
Give me that, you stupid paper cut face head.
Wait, you said you didn't know how to read, Nina.
There's a first time for everything. I'm gonna try to read this letter.
Okay, but I'm kind of proud of you, Nina, because you're going to give it a shot.
Yeah! My New Year's resolution is to read a lot of stupid stuff. And this isn't stupid, so I should probably read, like, I don't know, the Goosebumps books. I don't know, but I like the Goosebumps.
Just open the letter, Nina. Jeez.
Okay, this letter's pretty cool. It's a picture of a shy guy that's about to eat a Goomba. And the Goomba's like, got nothing. Oh, and he's shaking his nail. Oh, that's funny because we lost our fan mail because of the stupid video crashing. But anyways, it says right there, guy shy, Goomba eating.
You said that backwards, Nina.
No way. That's amazing. That's a talent that I can say that backwards. Anyways, I love your picture, man. Good job on the picture. I love the creativity. I'm loving it. Put a boop and boop.
Alright, Nina, good news, I was actually wrong. We have 14 letters, Nina. I found one of the missing letters in a different letter. See, guys, this is such a big mess, but I promise you, the next billion times, it will not be a messy thing until it becomes a messy thing, but I promise you, we're gonna try as it's not easy to manage through all these fan mail things, Nina, because we've gotten, like, at least over 50 different letters, Nina. 50's a big number, just like my bum hole, Nina. But anyways, let's see what this one has to say. Okay, so this letter says, "Dear SMR," with a happy face, because he's happy that he sent fan mail. "I love your videos, and my favorite characters are Waluigi, Iggy,"
oh yeah, you know it!
Yeah, because I just read it off the paper, Nina.
Oh, okay, go on.
Anyways, I out my toe. "I have over 33 Mario plushies."
Oh, you flexing!
No, I'm just kidding, man. That's awesome. "My YouTube channel is Christoph Butturdy." Sorry if I mispronounced that, Nina. But here it is, Nina. That's his YouTube channel. But under it, it says Super Mario Fan Man. So I'm not sure if his channel is his name or Super Mario Sandman, but either way, look up those two and support my man Christopher. Chris. I'm gonna call you Chris. I'm sorry. From Chris. See? I was stupid. I knew it said Chris. P.S. I hope you liked the drawing. I probably didn't yet. I'm not sure which one you drew, but I'm pretty sure I have it, and I definitely saw it, and I'm really certain that I liked it. I love all of your drawings, and especially Iggy, because he's the one that likes them the most.
Yeah, guys, I love these drawings. I just love looking at them with my face. One thing I wanted to tell you guys, I actually want to become a professional artist. So, you know, I sneeze on the page and sell for like $1 million. But your art's actually really inspired me to draw, so I want to do some drawing.
We love your fan drawings, Nina, and I just love looking at them and seeing us doing funny stuff. But anyways, moving on to the next letter. Alright, Nina, this next letter is from Spencer. We're gonna read what it has to say. It says, "Dear Super Mario Richie, I love all your Koopaling videos, but I didn't get the scene in Morton's sleepover, and I don't know which scene. I can't really read what he said after that. Sorry." And then he also says, "I wonder why Morton likes Fishy Fish so much." Well, it's because, I don't know, ow, I hit my face. It's because I kind of grew up with Fishy Fish. I liked fish when I was a kid, and to be honest with you, this is the secret between you and me. Iggy, go away. There's nobody here. I think Fishy Fish are like the meaning of life. They're like the god of our world. But anyways, yeah, I'm also a big Mario fan, and it's really cool that you have an indoor pool. And please, 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 please make more Koopaling videos. And Spencer, we promise that we will make more Koopaling videos. And our indoor pool is pretty cool, yeah? Sometimes the pool is really cold, and sometimes it's really hot. But I love it because I love to swim with Mr. Fishy Fish, which happens off camera. Nothing weird about that, yeah? Don't take that the wrong way, yeah? But anyways, oh yeah, I forgot something. From Spencer. Thank you, Spencer.
All right, Morton, can I please read the next letter? I really want to practice my reading.
Well, I don't know about the comment section, yeah? I don't know what they're going to think of that.
You guys are going to love my reading, my rooting, my pooping. Let's start this off.
All right, Iggy, you go for it.
Okay, it says, "Dear SMR, hi, it's that guy in the letter that was the first one in fan mail and fan mail 4. Oh, so it's Pooter. Yeah, it's pronounced Pooter. That was the biggest love I've ever done in my life. But,
it's actually pronounced Peter, Nina.
Well, he said on this one it's Pooter, so I'm gonna call him Pooter.
It's Peter, Nina.
I don't care. I mean, I do care, but in this, I don't know if you want us to call you Pooter, but I'll call you Pooter, because that's what it says on the letter. Anyways, it says, "Oh, so sorry for my bad handwriting. Don't worry, I suck too. And also, he says, you'll probably get a lot of stuff from me in family because I love drawing, and you'll probably get at least 2 drawings from me. But yeah, here's the letter that I was supposed to get on Halloween." What? You sent this on October? That's a long time ago. We're sorry for not reading it earlier, but now we're doing it. So yeah. From Parker. Anyways, thank you so much, Parker. And he's drew a bunch of PewDiePie symbols. And on the back, more drawings. On the back, there's a big PewDiePie symbol, which is, guys, go subscribe to PewDiePie. There's a big evil channel called the Evil Nasty T-Series. And they're taking over this platform. And we need to stop them. So we need to get like a clan together, like Clash of Clans, My Singing Monsters, all that stuff. And we need to put a stop to T-Series all once and for all. So everyone, go subscribe to PewDiePie and show them support, and yeah, let's move on with this letter. Oh, there's a really cool drawing of Dry Bowser right there blowing fire like this. And then there's a really cool picture of Mario and Freddy Fazbear and that cool Venom and Carnage poster we have in the basement. I don't know if you knew we had this poster, but we have this exact same poster in the basement, so that's pretty cool. And then he sent another letter with Mario fighting Bowser Jr. with some bats. I'm Batman. But, and then there's Yoshi. There's Luigi with his super really big mustachey skills. And he said, "Why are your hands so big, Wee?"
It's pronounced Wee, not Wee.
I don't care. It's my Wee. Do you know the way? Thank you so much for sending fan mail, Pooter. I love your art, and it's amazing.
All right, thank you, Peter. I'm going to call him Peter because that's not mean, Nina. Calling him a fake mean name is mean. So thank you, Peter, Nina.
It's Pooter.
Whatever. Okay, this next letter is from Vinny, Nina. So let's see what he has to say, Nina. Vinny says, "Dear SMR, I've been watching your videos for 1 year now, and my favorite characters, Iggy and Morton." Well, how convenient. We're the ones hosting the video. Yeah, right on, yeah. Hashtag Morton and Iggy Squad. Welcome to the Iggy Squad, yeah. I mean, Morton. Morton and Iggy. Don't single me out. And then he says, "I hope you like my picture," from Vinny. And there's a picture of Iggy. And he looks amazing. Wait, he looks cool. You can kind of see the back of the picture, which we're gonna look at next.
Hey, I'm not supposed to look at the back picture.
Go ahead.
All right, here we have the SMR Koopalings. And Wendy's mad because her phone died because she's stupid because she didn't charge it.
Oh my god, what did you say?
I said you're stupid because you didn't charge your phone.
How did you not charge my phone?
I don't know. But anyways, then we have Ludwig, Larry, Morton, and Iggy, and Rutherford because we're the favorites. And then we have Lemmy and Roy, and he's saying, what up, chumps? Because he's a freaking beaver.
Hey, what you call me, dude?
You're a beaver. You're Justin Beaver. Go away, Justin Beaver. Okay, and then there's an extra picture of the real Junior, you know, the one we live with, and then that weird guy that kind of showed up a couple years ago, maybe last year. No, it was 2017. I don't know, but that's past. I don't know why he's... We need to move on from that. I hope he never comes back. That guy was weird.
Okay, yeah, this next letter looks so beautiful, but before we get into that, there's two things you forgot to say. So the reason we're in this other room, not the normal room we usually do fan mailing, is because that bed's kind of like being taken up by something, yeah, so we're in this room now. Oh, so if you want us to change the location of every fan mail video, like once or twice, like a time, then tell us, yeah, because if you want, then we'll all do it on the same bed. But for today, we're gonna have to do it here, because today is the more stupid video where everything got screwed up, yeah.
And I forgot the second thing I was gonna say, so let's just get into this letter.
It says, Dear Richie, your channel is epic. It's epic. And then right there it says, Hi, me and my older sister love your channel in England. And our favorite characters are Waluigi, Iggy Koopa,
yeah, number two!
Yeah, number two, yeah. That number two spot sexy. And then we got Rouser, ooh, Rouser made it up there, that's nice. And then Morton Koopa, your boy, yeah.
Okay, Nina!
Wait, did you just steal my catchphrase, Nina?
I'm sorry, I thought it was gonna be funny.
But it's not, you dumb. Be gone with you, yeah!
Sorry! Oh, anyways! Then he said this is a really cool picture. No, I never saw this picture in my entire life on like Google Images or anything. But it looks really cool. It has everybody you can ever imagine in the Mario universe just sitting on the beach. Chilling. There's my family. You can see Bowser. And Bowser's kind of fat in this one. And everyone's just kind of fat. And then there's Roy being stupid. And then Wendy probably forgot her phone, so she decided to sleep.
And then there's
me. Look at me. I look like Curious George. Curious George. Oh yeah, thank you so much for sending that letter. I love the detail. And also, we forgot to mention, oh, I remember the second thing you wanted to say.
Oh, what's the second thing I wanted to say, yeah?
The second thing we wanted to say was we really love it when you send us, like, short and simple letters. So if you send more short and simple letters, it'll be easier for us to read, and we'll love you for that. So, thank you.
Okay, yeah, this next letter is from Jack, and I'm gonna read it because it's in my hand, and I wanna know what he has to say. It says, Dear SMR, I love your videos a lot, and good luck with making more. These are my favorite characters we have. Boom Boom, Roy, Larry, Bowser Jr., Sonic, and these are my favorite videos. We have Iggy's Nintendo Switch, Sonic's Old Pals, Bowser Jr.'s Amiibo Obsession 3, Koopalings Go to School Episode 12, The Koopalings Go to School, and just a bunch more, Nina. And then he says, your videos are 1 billion times better than Fortnite. Blah, Fortnite's stupid.
No, it's not! Fortnite's cool! You got the new battle skins and stuff!
I don't know what a battle skin is, Nia. I just want fishy fish.
Okay, I'm gonna do the next letter. No, this is really long. Mom, can you do it?
No, you do, Nina. You're the one holding it now.
But I can't read that!
Yeah, you can, Nina. Just do it like you did the other ones.
Fine. I'm not mad. I'm tired. I think I broke my toe.
Iggy, just read it. Fine.
It says, Dear SMR, thank you for making great plush videos. Your videos inspired me to make a channel of my own. It's called Super Camic Films. And I've been watching your videos since early 2016. Wow, man, thank you so much for watching us since early 2016. That's amazing, man. You're a hardcore fan, aren't you? I love you. That was weird, but be happy for it. Each video gets better and better, with my favorite either being the Gremlins or anything with Waluigi or an Iggy in it. Oh, yeah! You probably love that kiss. Bowser is also a very funny character. Your Luigi's Mansion videos are really high quality. Quality over quantity. Tell us if you get that inside joke. Only a couple people know it. Quality over quantity. I look forward to seeing your Super Mario Odyssey videos and your Pokemon series videos. And he has two really important questions. Do I get embarrassed when we're filming it in public? Well, not really, because we kind of act really deep in character. And then after that, nothing goes wrong. And we just have a lot of fun doing it. And all that matters is you can do content. And the second question is, will there be a Waluigi Jackson 2? I don't know, but we might get somebody else to be a celebrity. Like, I was Iggy Pop and Iggy Paul, and Waluigi was Waluigi Jackson. So who could be next? Maybe Morton.
Oh, yeah. We gotta make this some kind of like Aquaman. I want to be Aquaman.
That'd be cool. And the final question is Wario secretly Big Chungus? Yes, from Super Camic Films. P.S. Artwork on the back, and it's not colored. Thank you so much for your letter, man. Wow, I love the artwork. We got Nabbit there, Mario versus Kamek, and then we got a bunch of Mario. No, that's Luigi. Luigi, yeah! Luigi's doing a cool kick. Got Olimar and a bunch.
bunch of other people that look amazing from different games. This thing looks amazing. Thank you so much for the art, man. You're awesome.
All right, yeah, my turn. This next letter is from Rowan, so let's see what he has to say. Yeah. It says, Dear Super Mario Richie, it's me, Rowan, from Fanmail 4. Oh, sweet. There's a lot of people from Fanmail 4 today. That's cool. I'm happy that you guys are sending more letters, yeah. But anyway, I drawed some stuff for you, and I also have a video ideas. All right, let's see, yeah. We have Wendy breaks her phone, Roy loses his PS4, Wario's chocolate problem, Iggy's nightmare.
I don't wanna have a nightmare!
Well, you might have one, yeah. And the alien returns. And also he says, hope you like the ideas and the drawings from Rowan. And Iggy, you can take a look at the drawings now.
Yay, cool! Okay, so we have a really cool looking Mario right there. And after that, we have a boss looking Toad. So thank you so much for the drawings, man, you're awesome.
All right, yeah, it's Iggy, it's your turn to read the letter.
Oh, I can't.
Why?
I broke my tailbone.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna be finishing off this episode. We only have two more letters, so let's just get into this. Whoever sent this used their English homework, Nina. I don't know if you can see that, but how dare you, Nina? That's illegal. We're just joking around, Nina, but look, he used his English homework. That's very creative, Nina. I like it. I don't like school either, so use it for fun. Don't put it to a waste. Anyways, this first one is a really cool drawing of Waluigi's hat, and it won't freaking open up. And it says Super Waluigi Odyssey. And it looks amazing, Nina. It looks great. And he still should make a Waluigi Odyssey. It'd be cool. And then this one says, Where for Dada, which stands for Waluigi for Win Smash, also DLC character. So yeah, and they have a nice freaking Smash Ball and Waluigi's hat symbol. I feel like freaking EvanTube HD reviewing all these freaking letters. Oh well, it's fine. And then this one has Super Where Waluigi. It won't open again. Super Where Waluigi Bros. The game for Waluigi. That is amazing. I bet he would love that.
I love that Wii. The creativity, the artwork, it's amazing.
That's great. And then this one says, Waluigi must open. And then the back says, it's a letter. And we're gonna read it. It says, Dear SMR, I've been watching your videos for a while now. And my favorite character is Waluigi. Well,
we kind of already know that way.
Yeah, we did, yeah. My favorite videos are the Waluigi's new amiibo and Waluigi Jackson. Also, I hope you hit 1,000,000 subscribers. That would be awesome. But not for a while, but still. It's still in the, like, maybe it could happen, I don't know. Just keep up the good work. Here are video ideas. Waluigi for Smash. Waluigi Dag. It's a Dag. Waluigi Dag. That's cool. Sincerely, Henry. Well, thank you so much, Henry. P.S. Waluigi rules. And then P.P.S. Could you check out my brother's channel? It's Jackie Chud 2 Plant. I'm sorry if I didn't read that right. It's right there, Nina. If you can read it, it's his brother's channel. So you should go check that out, Nina. Because it's awesome. All right, Nina. We have the final letter. And this is from Nico.
What? The final letter?
Well, it had to end eventually. But don't worry, Nina. We'll be back to read some more soon. Or later, who knows. The next video is probably going to be in May, Nina. So you'll have till May to resend your letters, Nina. But it'll probably be somebody else reading it. But don't worry, we'll come back eventually. So anyways, this says, Dear SMR, my favorite videos are Back to School series, Bowser Jr. and Friends. Bowser Jr. and Friends Go to Chuck E. Cheese. Wario and Waluigi's crappy amiibo. Wario and Waluigi play Geometry Dash 1 and 2. Bowser Jr.'s amiibo obsession 1, 2, and 3. Wario's potty training 1 and 2. Wario's bath, and it just goes on and on. Oh, there's the Great Flash video that we were in, yeah. And yeah, thank you so much for letting us know how many of our videos you like. We love the feedback, yeah. And then we have a letter for Wario and Waluigi. Waluigi just left, so I don't know where he freaking went, but I'm gonna read it anyways. Okay, this letter from Wario and Waluigi, but Waluigi just left and I don't know where Wario is. He's probably pooping. But I'm gonna read what it said. So it says, Dear Wario and Waluigi, I love your videos. You two are my favorite characters and I love the videos you're in. My favorite videos that you were both in are Wario and Waluigi's Ruined Vacation, Waluigi's Amiibo, Wario's Potty Training, Wario's Bath, Waluigi's iPod, Wario's Fatness Problem, Wario Loses Weight, and Wario's Computer Addiction. Thank you, Wario and Waluigi, for being my favorite characters. Love, Nico. Alright, thank you, Nico, for telling us how much you love Wario and Waluigi.
What'd you say about me, Wayne?
Oh, you should read this letter.
Oh, give it to me.
And then this letter says,
Oh, thank you, Nico, you're so nice!
Yep. No problem from Nico, coming from me, Nina. I got your back, Nico. Anyways, this letter says, Dear Richie, why did you start using the All-Star Wario and Waluigi?
Well, because they look better, Wayne. They're like 2,000,000 times better, Wayne.
Yeah, they are. Okay, Nina, and this final letter from Nico, the last letter for today, says, Dear SMR, my favorite characters are Mario, Luigi, Wario, Waluigi, Iggy, Morton, Larry, Boom Boom, Buzz. That's not my line.
Buzz.
us!
Well, I didn't know you were here today.
I'm always here.
Oh, that's good to know. Bowser Jr., Ludwig, and it says nerd on the top. Nerd. And then Roy Chump, and Sonic, Baby, and then Sonic, Baby Mario, and Baby Luigi, SpongeBob, Patrick, and Bowser Jr. Wait, it just says Bowser Jr. I thought it said Bowser Jr. Yo, you put Bowser Jr. twice, so you must love Bowser Jr. Anyways, that was the last letter, Nina. And again, we're so sorry for what happened, Nina. We didn't expect it, and we're super sick, and the letters got mixed up, and I'm sorry.
But don't worry, guys. Whoever sent the letter, just send it again, and we'll promise that we're gonna read it this time. So I love you guys to death, and peace out.
And see you guys in the next video. And thank you so much to the person that sent the data and the GameStop card. And don't worry, guys, next episode's gonna be a normal one. Hopefully. Unless we get sick again. Don't worry, it'll be fine.